have the very gorgeous Srilekha Mitra with us today. You're looking beautiful, and we are at the launch of the OTT platform Friday. So you are now turning a director, and tell us a little about your new series and the name of it. It has a very interesting name. Why don't you tell it to us?
Yeah, it's a very Bangla name. Yeah. It's called Pan Shupari. There's a bit of punning to it, because is it Pan Supari? Supari. So there's a bit of twist in the name, as the name suggests. It's inclining on crime, of course, because it's a survey that we see people are more prone to watching crime series. It's set up in a very normal, shadharon madhubitto setup. And what made a person the way the person is and how?
Also, tell us about your evolution from like being an actor and now finally a director.
It's okay,
your
listen, first thing. Being an actor, I had been in this industry for more than 2 decades now. Right. Almost about to be 3 decades. So, but post maybe 2013-14 or so, the volume of my work as an actor had drastically diminished. So, and I am an avid watcher of good films, good content. And since I was not given work during that period, I had probably done a PhD on series. So you name it, I've seen it. And so from that seed of a thought, this entire story developed. It's so those people who didn't want to give me a job, I wanted to get into that position where I can give jobs to people.
Right. So lovely. Thank you. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.